Hello and welcome back. Let us continue with insert. First, let me click on this cell A1. Now I will go to insert menu. So here, first let us learn about table. Insert table. So when you click insert table, the computer will select complete range. But if you don't want this range, you can select whatever range you want. But what I am doing, I am keeping the range as it is. Then I will click OK. After that, you will get different formats of tables here. So you can choose whichever you want. You can click this, you will get more table options. So what I will do, I will select this option, medium 12. Then here we have few options like header row. If you click header row, the header row has gone now. There is no header row here. If you want it back, click on header row. This is total row. Turn on or off the total row of the table. If you click here, you will get the total value there. If you don't want that, just remove it. Then banded rows. Banded rows, what are banded rows? You can see here one different color, this is different color. You will remove that, it won't be there. Again, you want back, just click there. This is first column. If you want to highlight special formatting for this, just click here, that is highlighted. If you do not want, just click again back. This is last column. If you click on the last column is highlighted. If you don't want that, again click back. This is banded columns. Like how banded rows? This is banded columns. Now columns are highlighted. Let me remove this rows. Then you can see the difference. Then this is filter button. This filter button, you don't want filter buttons, just click here. The filter buttons are gone. You want them back, again click on filter button. Then we have one more option here. Interesting option. Use a slicer to filter data visually. Slicers make it faster and easier to filter tables, pivot charts and queue functions. Let me click on this insert slicer. See, when you click on insert slicer, you will get all this cell, serial number, room type, rent, number of days, whatever you are given here, all that is here. So now let me choose room type. When I select room type and OK, then what happens, you will get here the room types. Now you want to see only the family, just click here. So you will see only the rooms where it is family. If you want AC, click here. So now you are seeing only AC. If you want non-AC, click here. You are seeing now only non-AC. So you want blank, blank. So whatever blank is there, it is showing. You want AC, AC. You want to remove this clear filter here. Click here. Again, get back to normal. That is the use of slicer. You want to remove this box, just press delete. That slicer will go. So that is the use of slicer. Now again, go back to insert menu. Then the table we have done, let's look at picture. So what is this? If you click on this picture, it will ask you from where you want to insert the picture. You can select any picture from here and click insert. After you insert the picture, see what happened. It occupied complete screen, right? So what you want to do with this? You want to change the color of this, or you want to change the size, or you want to make the modifications, or remove background. You click here to remove unwanted portions of the picture. You don't want this, discard all changes. You want to change the height, you can click height here and width here. So how much you want, reduce it. See, I am reducing. Okay, so where you want to keep the picture, you want to keep on the other side, just click and move this side. You want to delete the picture, just press delete button, the picture will get deleted. Then insert this online pictures. This is find and insert pictures from a variety of online sources. That this is about charts. Charts we will learn in the next video. Then we can learn about the text box. Draw your text box anywhere. Just click here. Then draw a text box like this and type whatever you want. I am typing my name, Pramod, the coach. I am a certified digital coach and consultant based out of Bangalore. Right. So now when you click in the text box, you can change the color of this. Let's see here, fill color. You can change the background color for that particular box. Okay, you want to change the text color, change the text color here. You want to change the calibri, the font, you can change the font. See here, you want to change the color, sorry, size, you can change the size. You want to decrease this, you can decrease. Okay, you want to adjust bottom align or center of the box or top of the box. So however you want, you can arrange. You want to clear this, click clear, clear all, that's gone. So that is the use of insert text box. So I'm stopping here. We will continue in the next video. Thank you and bye bye.